Then after university?
After university, I took a diploma in education.
Oh, how much was that?
Because I was given a partial scholarship by the Kedah government.
Okay.
To do education.
Where?
In University of Malaya.
In Singapore, pernah?
Singapore, okay. Same university.
Okay. Then from there?
From there, I got posted back to the school because I was a Kedah scholar. I got to go back to teach.
You were not allowed to go to the, you said you wanted to join ESO or something.
No, I wanted to join the meteorology.
But you're not allowed to because you're on the scholarship.
Yeah. So, but they didn't actually, they were very polite about it. You see, because at that time, as you know, during my time, 1959 to 1960, everywhere you were short of graduates, especially science graduates. So this Singapore government, they send their ministry people to come and these oil companies and all that, you see, to come and try to lure the
encourage the
graduates to join them.
So
Shell company would come and give a talk, and then the Mobil, at that time was Mobil, now it's called ESO.
ESO Mobil, yeah, much lah.
Last time was Mobil.
Yeah.
So we'll come and give a talk lah to the graduates lah who are about to finish their courses. And then the education department also will come, and then this meteorology will come. And that one was very effective because the pay was quite high, you see. Much higher. At that time, obviously only $100 more.
Yeah.
But to them, at that time, to us, it was very high.
Yes.
So I came to Alosa Education Department to talk to the superintendent of education. At that time was Amorai. And ask him whether I can, pay back the, because the department was, the meteorology department in Singapore was willing to pay, so that I will
release from the bond.
Yeah, release from the bond.
Okay, see. Understand.
So he told me, he says, well, education is a very good field, etc. Your father is a teacher, don't want you to be a teacher. So I said, okay. You give me your word. I won't break the bond. So I came back.
Kasih
is Sultan Abdul Hamid College.
Oh, back to Hamid. Okay. Lim Chen Chai was also headmaster
of Ibrahim School.
Ibrahim and Hamid?
No.
Hamid was a teacher there.
He was a maths teacher there.
Okay.
He wasn't the headmaster, he wasn't the assistant headmaster, just an ordinary teacher in charge of sports, I think.
All the newspaper cuttings I have, I better write it down for you. Why block? give me paper. That was yellow. Was it the notebook?
The thing that I remember was not no. Amma used to say, it used to tell the previous sultan of Alosa, you go back to your Bukit Anak Bukit and bring me this orchid and that.
Oh, really?
Sultan Halim.
Sultan Halim.
Sorry.
Yeah, Japan. Okay.
You used to ask him to bring that thing, so. She used to tell me, you see.
Okay, let's go.
Berlin WordPress. So the login, you have login because it's not open to everybody. So login, see, to market. To buy a fat pig is the password. So look at that. Rhyme look at the password lah. Okay. So, I managed to dig out all the Lim Chen Chai, tennis player, hockey player,
footballer,
see, treasurer of the Kedah Football Association. Football Association. Yep. Ucilelang Kawakong, he used to bring back the football jerseys for the mid say. Wei Yi Chipuat, I think, or something like this, Chipuat, for all the jerseys. To wash all the jerseys. So you young clean jerseys to wear. what it is an icon lah. Sportsman one the newspaper cutting they come avid tennis player or something like that. Lim Chen Chai, an avid tennis player, blah blah blah.
Because at that time there were very few tennis players.
So that one, let's see, Dr. Mahathir, of course, mentioned Lim Chen Chai twice in his Doctor in the House, a book, autobiography.
Oh.
Mentioned twice. Full name, Lim Chen Chai, not Pak Chai. Pak Chai was mentioned by Kir Johari, correct? Mr. Lim Chen Chai, we call him Pak Chai. So we know that is the Lim Chen Chai that we are talking about.
Yeah, Pak Tong, Jin Tong.
Yeah.
Then Pak Ravi lah, Pak Rashid lah, they call Pak. Oh.
Yeah, they call Pak lah. Pintau si lah. So this, so
respect our, them.
So Lim Chen Chai actually, he was a teacher of our Prime Minister lah, twice Prime Minister. What I mentioned it to, I tweeted lah, put on Twitter. To Dr. Mahathir, but he will reply. The first time what I got an idea that it could that Lim Chen Chai was Mahathir a teacher was when I tweeted this is back in the Bersih time, is it a few years ago when Bersih was protesting so Marina Mahathir. What tweeted him, yeah, that I call my mother taught your daughter. Then he replied to me and said, yes, your grandfather taught my father. That was the first indication, the first clue what Chai Kong Lim Chen Chai taught Mahathir. Oh. Then after that, he biography should have said, confirm, Kong, yes, it's true. Anwar Ibrahim, Wan Aziza. She remembers mummy, mother. Because Kak Nurul Izzah. They taught Nurul Izzah. So we remember your daughter was quite mischievous playing young long ruler playing sword fighting at the back of the class. Anwar replied saying Wan Aziza and I send our regards to your mother. I kept the tweet is in my blog. So our family has come in contact with some notable people.
Yeah.
Contact with notable people. Yeah.